Wow. Okay, that slime or whatever is bad. But it was not my fault because her animation, she moves forward when she attacks, so it's like I couldn't do anything about that.
Get this door open.
Maybe I should have read that. Oh, they'll attack it. So it has. That's really neat. I like that. Like, more games need to do that. Alright, when you have an item, you know, like, have an item to have multi uses and not just one use, so you know you're not managing through a whole bunch of little you know, inventory. It's kind of like, that's one of the main things I don't like about Zelda games, is that once you get a item, it pretty much only has use in its in the dungeon that you find it, and maybe to access another area to get to the next dungeon, but it, you rarely, you know, besides, you know, the basics like the bow and arrow and maybe bombs, you know, most items have, you know, no use outside the dungeon you get, you know, and it's cool that this bomb has multi-use, like, it can be used for switch puzzles, it's a bomb. And it can be used as a way to divert enemies' attention. That's really, really cool. I like that. That's really cool. That's really cool. Really, really cool.
Trying to think, but nothing happens.
Can't really think of a game that's done that.
Yes, I'm on a roll. It won't be long now.
That makes things a lot easier.
Thank you.
And of course I have to start all the way over again. By the way, I like the little memory. It's basically, it has to do with what's going on. Like they said, it's toxic, and that thing is toxic. The little stuff I stepped on. So it's kind of think that maybe this, all of this is happening inside
these
of her mind.
These
problems
will be our macadam, our road into assemblage.
And she's just remembering
hurry,
stuff.
Janet, I'll get this door open.
Kind of like that movie Sucker Punch, which was a terrible movie, by the way. I thought so. Very, very, very poor. Whoa, did you see the camera just go nuts there? Why is the camera wigging out like that when you do that?
I can't make a bubble forever.